teach you how to make a paper ring.
I have made a dino charge type of ring.
Great. Blue reindeer. So today I'm going to teach you about red reindeer. You have to draw with yourself only, because whatever you want to draw you can draw. So let it be. I'll show you how to make this paper. This will be 6 cm, this will be 18 cm, this will also be 6 cm, this will be 18 cm, this side will be 18 cm, this will also be 18 cm, 6 cm and 6 cm. Means total means 6 × 18, means 6 × 18 size paper. So cut it, then you get like this paper. Then first fold it into halves. See, fold it into halves. Line should come fully. Then see, line came in my center. Now take this part till the last center line and do the same with the top one, I mean down one, and then fold it like this. Okay, and then to fold it like this, just fold and do one more fold back side, do one more fold. Then you have to wait a minute. So we fold, it was same like this. Now do the same back, total of this size, back side. See, it's like this. Turn it back and then fold till here. It should happen like this. Then again do a fold back side. 2 times you have to do fold back side. But if you are getting confused, then I can't help you in that. Again I'll show you. See, it was like this. Then turn it, put this part up, but you have to make it like a square shape. See, square shape type of came here. You can do the shortcut, that is the shortcut to make seedha. You can do straightly this step, then it became like this. Now turn back again and then fold this like this. Now see, like this we have did it. Then we have to put your, then like this it is. Then, oh ho, you have to do the back side in real. That's why this mistake should not happen. See, back side I have did it. Now you have to fold it like, take this part, turn it again, then take this part, this, fold this total part like this, and then put the up part like this. If you didn't learn properly, then I'm sorry for that, because I can't teach you also properly, because little bit it's difficult. You can learn from other YouTubers. So let us see. Because after this I'm making, if you want, after this there is a surprising video, so I will do it. So you have did total till here, and because of this also one more thing, you have to make it like this, like this, fold it like this also. That I have to say you. again open it and then put this part here. See, I just put this part and roll it. Keep being rolling. Okay. I have rolled it. Now back side this thing is it. Leave that. You can cut it. Then this part was there, no? We want to close. And in this there is one pocket. Pocket, can you see? Put this part inside this pocket. See? Done? Or if you don't want to cut it, you can do one more thing. You can put cut it. That is only good. Then just wear it. It's ready. Because to make a paper ring is hard, difficult also. For me also it was difficult. So till that time only this much only. Your ring is ready. So friends, if you like this video then please subscribe it and give a like. And for that time, thank you.